When you hear the sirens or anti-aircraft guns, you must get under cover at once. You must not stand staring up at the sky. That's the most dangerous thing to do.
I've always felt a pull towards this period, right from being a child, especially going to museums and things. I want to hang around in the room that was a 1930s or a 1940s room, as I am now, sit in that room and make it come to life. But they always felt empty and cold and dead. So I just wanted to make it alive and be able to feel it and hear it and smell it.
Rush, no panic. Smoothly and in order they move to their appointed positions, march out into the open, and down into the bomb-proof shelters built for them.
A little lady passing by.